I remember one time a teacher came to class. You know how teachers like teasing students, put their hands behind their back and said, class, behind my back, I'm holding two red fruits. What are they? Teacher put up their hand. Yes, John. Red apples. Said, no, they are tomatoes, but I like the way you are thinking. Now, class, behind I'm holding two green fruits. What are they? Peter put up the hand. Yes, Peter. Mangoes. No, they are green apples, but I like the way you're thinking. Labeja got confused. He put up his hand. Teacher! Just said, yes, Labeja, what's the problem? Put his hand in the pocket. In my pocket. I'm holding something long and hard. Even before he asked the question, the teacher was like, Labeja, you're a pervert. You are stupid. You are spoiled. He said, no, 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 it's a pencil. But I like the way you're thinking. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Big up on the show.
CocoBar.com and Barron's World. We'd like to thank our sponsors and partners.